you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed.
What's going on, YouTube family? This your boy Big Clip back at you with another video. This video here, family, is something different. My boy Marco Eats tagged me in for his challenge. And y'all know what that challenge is, y'all. This challenge is sardines, mayo, and jalapenos. And y'all see that, right? Y'all see that? Jalapenos. All right, fam, we're going to get it started. I think we got to put the mayonnaise on the bread. He didn't give us no time. He didn't give us no time at all. And he called your boy out for this here. And I was sitting here. I said, oh, I didn't know he tagged me into this. So I said, okay. Y'all know me. I'm curious. I'm going to get it in. You know, I'm back down. I'm back down with no challenge. Let's see here. He said, put the mayo on there. On both breads. We got to spread them. Let's see here. Oh, Marco. Marco, man, where you come up with this from, man, bro? Hey, look. Let me tell you something. Your boy Big Cliff don't back down. Especially if I can get the stuff that you using. Hey, look. Let me tell you something. There we go. Then y'all see I spread it all. Look, y'all check that out. See, it spread it all in there. Hold on, let me give you a closer look. See that? I ain't cheating that one time. Now we're going to pop. Hold on, what we got to do? We got to pop this open then. This is the sardines. This is the one that I, let me see. That's the honey mustard flavor. Y'all see that? Now we're going to pop it open here. We're going to pop it on open. Hope I don't cut my finger no more. I didn't cut my finger today at work, y'all. That's why I got this band-aid on my index finger. Oh, look at there. I got two just in case it didn't fill the bread up. Y'all check that out. Y'all see that there? Oh, there you go. Now let's get it going here. Let's see. Hopefully it's fill this bread up. I ain't got to use two. Oh, this one. One right there. One right there. Here it is. Oh, there we go. We don't need to. So, okay, we got them all in there. Oh, now we got to put these jalapenos on there. Ooh, that's stinky. That's the stinky stuff. It is stinky. Here we go. Y'all see them jalapenos there. Look, there you go. Y'all look at there. We're going to put some more on here. I'm going to give y'all a peep once I finish putting these jalapenos on here. I know one thing, it's going to clear my sinuses. It's going to clear my sinuses tonight. Let me see here. Marco, hey, bro. You ain't saying nothing but the chicken wing. I better stop bragging on. I don't know if I'd be able to do this. I don't know. I'm sitting here. Sound like I'm talking some stuff, ain't I? I don't even know how it's going to taste. You could put no black pepper or nothing on it, man. Or some seasoning or something. Let's see here. Come on. Put some more in. Put a little bit more so he can't say I didn't put enough jalapenos on here. Here we go. Let me see here. Let me grab one more. All right, let me get y'all a peep here. Let me put this stuff up here, because I'm about ready to get this in. I ain't had nothing to eat that knee, y'all. I'm a little hungry. I may take it down quick. He ain't give us no time. I knew that. Y'all check that out there. Oh, look at there. Look, check it out. All right, there we go. Now, I'm going to wrap this up here. Going to put the dressing on that thing. Oh, y'all look at that sandwich there. Y'all look at that there. Oh, look at that there. Oh, look at... Okay, here we go. Let's get started. Mm. Mine's old. This is a hell of a combination, too. You don't want to bite? Go ahead. You want to bite one? Go ahead, bite a piece. Go ahead. Don't be scared. This is a good combination, Marco. Where you come up with this at, man? Huh? Y'all need to try this. This is delicious. No cheese. No cheese, just mayonnaise. It's a good combination here. Sardines and chicken wings. Sardines, chicken wings. This is so delicious. I'm going down. Marco, there it is. I have just completed Marco Eats Sardines, Jalapenos, and Mayonnaise Sandwich Challenge. Well, listen here, family. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and share my videos. Like I always say, family, be kind and be good. Take care of everybody you know. Stay tuned. Big Cliff will be back soon. Later. What you giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed.